Well, Baltimore County and city officials preparing for thousands to join in the celebration of Michael Phelps and all the other Maryland Olympians tomorrow.
And, of course, WBAL-TV is proud to be a part of the Parade of Gold and Star-Spangled Salute. This afternoon, Sky Team 11 was over Towson as they unveiled a 50-foot banner welcoming Michael Phelps home and congratulating him on his accomplishments. Tonight, Lowell Melser is live out at Fort McHenry with more on what you need to know should you be planning to attend those celebrations. Lowell.
There's a lot you need to know, but first, this may be one of the largest parties, probably the largest party that Fort McHenry has ever thrown, as organizers are expecting between 15 to 20,000 people to show up here tomorrow. And as we found out, putting all of this together was no easy task.
Today, we will probably be pushing a 15-hour shift.
Crunch time.
It's crunch time today. Yeah, everything needs to kind of get done. And we'll tweak again tomorrow, you know, once we get everything in and finalized.
Production manager Ralph Rizzo oversees his work crew putting the somewhat finishing touches on the 60 by 40 foot soundstage, which will showcase the main event. They've been out here since Tuesday morning.
It's quite a challenging thing for us to kind of make everything all copacetic for everybody involved.
You just don't get an 8 gold medal Olympian at the birthplace of the national anthem every day. So
National Park Ranger Vince Vase says the entire staff at Fort McHenry is ready to go for Saturday's celebration. And he says, don't worry, there's not a bad seat in the house.
We're expecting about 15,000 people, so no matter where you're at on this site, you're going to get a front row seat because you can see the stage or you can see it all on the jumbo.
Now, the festivities kick off at around 3 o'clock in the afternoon with several musical acts and plenty of food. Then at about 7 o'clock with a 30 by 42 foot flag behind them, the Morgan State Choir will lead the crowd in the singing of the national anthem to honor Maryland's Olympic heroes. And, oh yes, there will be fireworks. It's an epic event, one that hasn't happened at Fort McHenry for quite a while.
I think the last time we prepared this hard was for the British way back in 1814.
I believe it. Now, I have one minor correction to make concerning parking. At 5 o'clock, we told you that M&T Bank was offering free parking. Well, they're actually charging $5 for parking. You have to reserve a spot online. However, they will be providing free shuttle service here to Fort McHenry. We have all that information, though, for you on our website, WBALTV.com. And one final note, if you can't make it out here tomorrow, not to worry. We'll be broadcasting the main event, the main hour, from 7 to 8 o'clock right here on WBAL TV. For now, we're live at Fort McHenry. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL TV 11 News.